Hello and welcome back to Space Engineers. This is my make it up as you go along modded survival playthrough. And I've sort of done a bit more to the ship since the last episode, but I've just noticed there's this hunchback dropship coming in. It's 3.5 clicks out at the moment. It does seem to be coming our way, unfortunately. I was going to go through the changes on what I've done to the ship, but let's have a look, see what it's going to do. Passes by, it's changing course. Or is it? We will have to wait and see. It's 2 clicks out at the moment, just over 2 clicks. I might be better off on the Odyssey. Let's see what it does in a minute. Appears to be passing us by. Can I get a better view? Yes, it's going away. It's not going to bother us by the looks of it, which is good. Well, sort of. It's resources I could have collected, but at the moment I'd rather be left alone to get on with the construction of the new large block ship. Right, what have I done? Well, I've started laying out the deck areas and the on-off system. I've added a few defences, though they're not armed as yet because they don't have any ammunition. I've also produced some way of getting up to and from the ground level up into the ship itself. A bit convoluted, because to be honest with you, it's a slight afterthought. Yeah, it's 2.8 and the range is increasing. Good. But hopefully this will be the flight deck where the ships will come in and land. Right, so let's think about what we're going to have next. I can leave all the internal fittings. It's a bit later on, I think. I think the best thing to do now is to start to lay out, start to block this in bit more. And I need steel plates. Yeah, I'm going to have to go off the ship to get that. thrusters is what I need to think about as well. I'll have those, please. Thank you. At least I can start to lay out the decking a bit then. Get straight up there. Some of the hydrogen. Better with some of this block here. That increases the risk of falling through. Oops, that's the wrong one. This brings me on to a slight question of how much of this do you actually want to see? Do you want me to show you the entire build? In which case it could be quite a few episodes. Hopefully punctuated by some resource gather, i.e. dropships. If you would let me know in the comments how much of the build you'd actually like to see, a lot of it would be basically a lot of space. And I'm really unsure about how much of that you would like to see. Do I build around these? It would certainly produce a more convoluted edge. In which case I could put a connector just there. But it's going to be too close to the edge gate now, isn't it? Carry on building and work that out basically. So as really, this is not so much as planned as I've got a general idea in mind of what I want a finished product. But it is being built very much on the fly and very accessible. The idea is that the ships will be able to fly in from the back or from the front. Go straight through if need be. Out to the front needs to be slightly longer, I think. Anyway, we shall wait and see. Just trying to figure out what I'm going to do back here. As you can see, I've already placed one of the large guns underneath. Yet fully blocked it out. So hopefully you can see the sort of general ideas that all the machinery of the ship will be encased in the lower deck and will be heavily protected by light armor and shields, hence the two shield units placed here. I'm thinking of putting the landing gear eventually on the pistons so that they can be raised and lowered according to the need. Ideally, I don't want this to actually join into the decking underneath, which may be an issue later on. We may have to take it off and replace it. But the idea is to have some sort of door here, in which case that needs to go forward, doesn't it? Way exactly as I wanted to step on it. Nice to see you cooperating. So this needs to be extended a bit, I think. Vertically on the ship. Girders to go cut. Okay. So as you see, this is going to be quite a long build. And to be honest with you, I don't want you to get bored of it. So I would like you to let me know how much of this presence you would like to see. I still think that's going to be joined under the surface, but we will see what happens. Well, that's fairly close. That might be worth having a look at. One of these that tries to escape is still parachuting in. So where's the button? For me. away. Keep an eye out for zombies as well. Go on, roar. Roar. Go on. Go on. Go on. You know you want to. Lava drill, whatever that is. Let's see what's in a cargo container. I'll take the computers and motors, thank you. I need to put my crosshairs back on so I can see what I'm doing a bit easier. Transport courier. It's possible that you may be able to attack something like a transport courier for its resources. I think we'll leave that for a bit later on and see what else turns up first of all. I need to check, see how much in the way of hydrogen I've got on me. One bottle's empty.